unfortunately, that's where we've come with him. It's too bad because, you know, got off to a little bit of a tough start, had to go down. It's a guy that was it's really invested in this team and really in spring training. In years past, he's been a leader. He was our opening day starter. It's unfortunate he's having to go down this road right now. It's going to take a little while for him to get back. So, you know, we're all feeling that a little bit today.